Hello and welcome back to Satisfactory. So I did I let it grind a little. Actually, I let it grind for an hour and a half, I think. I don't know, however long I recorded the last episode. And I've added something. I've added a lookout tower. So this is gonna be our new ending and starting point with my coffee. Because now I can look over everything. Look at everything. It's great. I can even see the copper mine back there. Can't see that copper mine though, it's kind of far. Oh, it's over there, right. Yeah. But I can see everything else. That's cool. I like it. I think I can even see the crater. Yeah, I think that's it. That's the crater right there. Yeah. Alright. So now that we started, today's episode is pretty much just going to be exploration. So I'm going to drop off some of this stuff at home. And I can't drop from this height, or else I'll take lots of damage. Some serious damage. But actually, what I can do... Where are they? There, it's the, ooh, what are they called? It's like the jelly tab. Let's see. These guys, jump pads. Should be able to use those. So let's see, where are they? I don't see them anywhere. Oh, here they are. Jump pads. I need 200 biomass. Seriously? Ugh. There's none here. I had to put a second one because I was grinding for so long. And I accidentally grinded too much. So let's go get some wood. This should be enough. This tree. I don't have any biofuel. Ugh. What happened? Let's go grab some. Yeah, 50 is all I need. Let us go. Okay. Sorry, tree. I'm getting down. Let's go. I could easily make 200 with what I had, but whatever. This away, put that away. Put that in there. Make a large jelly jump pad. Right next to it. Might be kind of an eyesore, but it's fine. And connect this to that, and that should be fine. So yeah, what you do with these? Climb up, and boom, you're in. It's a soft landing, so you don't have to, yeah. It's a nice soft landing from high places, but they do require electricity, so it's alright. Now, what can I put into storage that I don't need right now? Let's go make a chest, personal storage chest. Like right there. I need those. More of like the expensive stuff that I don't need. This. Yeah, that's fine. And then put this in there. let's go exploring. And actually put some food on my thing. I don't know why that's like that. I restarted the game and it was still there. Whatever. Let's go explore. We're going to go explore the land of opportunity. I don't know. Whatever you want to call it. Around the lake part. See if we can find anything cool. Ooh, the moon. It's out. It'd be cool if this was like a cycle of how pretty much our time was. Like the new game, What was it called? I forgot what that game called. It's New Horizon. Something New Horizon. It's pretty cool. It works with your time. So whenever it's 2 o'clock in the real world, it's 2 o'clock in the game. So we'll see. Let's go up. Let's actually use my scanner to scan for power slugs. Out of range from what? Attention, out of range. So I'm guessing there's none around here, because I did pick off one of these sectors. Berries, power slugs. We got signaled this way. Oh, it's a baddie. Okay, got him. Let's go back to the power slug scanner. There's one over this way. Let's go up the hill a little. I'm getting higher bars. Okay. Wow. New power slug. That's pretty cool. Ooh, I see a baddie. Come on, you know you want to. Oh, you're a big baddie. You're a big baddie. And you're not as mindless as the little ones. And you turn sharper. Oh, yeah, that hurt. I thought he ran away. Woohoo, okay. I want to watch out for those fire flowers, because they bring in some fire baddies, which are very small and hard to hit. So, power slugs. There's a slight signal this way. See the bar kind of filling up. How do I get up? Okay. I need to do this. Make a ramp. Let's make a ramp. Wrong button. This way a little. Is it on top of this rock? Feel like it is. Nope, apparently not. It's back here somewhere. Ooh, I see it right there on the rock. On the cliffside. Okay. Ooh, another baddie. Ooh, there's two. Ooh. Okay, I need to heal up. But it's right there. I'm about to use all my... all those to hit myself. Okay. I need to build a ramp up. Okay. That's fine. Okay. Got another power slide. Cool. Grab these. Anything else cool up here? Any food? Food would be good right now. Okay. Nothing. So, let's continue exploring. This thing needs a recharge or something. I don't know. It's not working. Let's actually go closer to the water real quick. What is down the hill? That's the... Wait, which way is back home? Oh, that way. Yeah, so I'm going the right way. Towards the beach. This is weird. It's like a sand path of some sorts. Yeah, I want to go southwest. That's not a baddie. Oh, yep. I want to kind of avoid those fire flowers, because they send firefly-looking thing towards us. And it's not fun because they're very small and hard to hit sometimes. So we were here last episode making the coal, and oh wow, there's right next to me. And in the distance, you can't see it right now. Oh yeah, you can. Right there, my water extractor, which is working very well. My thing is full. So power slugs, let's see. Yes, there is one this way. It's kind of where I wanted to go too. So it works out for me. I need to go up more. Let's see if there's a way around before I have to make a ramp. Okay. Let's see where the strength is strongest. So around here. So let's go up this way. Is that it right there? Man, I was hoping for like a purple power slug, one of the rare ones. All right, so we got another power slug. Exploring a little bit. I'm gonna follow the beach actually. That'd be interesting. You never know what you're gonna find here. I need to walk normally. It's probably a headache for you guys for me to keep sliding. Ooh, you can hear my little feet splashing in the water. Oh, right on the edge. Oh, hello. That's a big baddie. Let's put a more reliable food source right there. Then we're going to take my... Ooh, another power slug. All right, all I need is a purple power slug. Come on, let's go. I wonder if I can sneak up on him. I don't think I'm going to be able to. I think he sees me. Or he sensed me. Where'd he go? Oh, I see him. Let's go. Come on, this guy takes a lot of damage. Ooh, I got him. Half my health, though. It's a good thing I was not paying attention. So where was that parasite? Right there. Okay. That's cool. So we'll try and... Let's see if we can climb this up. I'll take that as a no. Okay. That's fine. Let's find a different way up, though. Try to find a better route to that destination. Ooh, what's this? Oh, that's copper. Oh, next to another baddie. And there's a second one behind him. Pick up the alien organs. Ah. Woo! I love mouse and keyboard. So fast. I wonder if there's something up there. Okay. So let's make one of these. No, I need a ramp. There we go. No, that's not what I want. This. There we go. Let's see if that's enough. Yep. Alright, cool. So, we got the next power slug. And now on to the next. We're going to stay up here, but we're going to take down a ramp. Because we don't need it for the way down. Should be fine. Oh my god, so many blocks. We are, see, yeah. Still got our things. So let's scan for the next power slug. Okay. Ooh. Kinda don't want to jump down just in case it's up there. Because up here I won't need as much I want to use as little resources as possible. So ramp. Okay, now I need ramps. Where's the ramp? There we go. Oh. I just hit a brick wall. Ramp. Here we go. Oh, I see it. Yeah, see, I knew. Okay. I see you. Quit beeping. Nice, we got another power slug. Still scanning for power slugs. This thing would just work. Work, you buddy. Well, there's probably none right here, so we'll be fine right now. Okay. So I think there's one up there. We're gonna go up to there, I think, and then drop down. Perfect. Where am I? I'm up here. I went up there. Okay. I knew I was going to take damage. Alright. Another big boy. Whatever. Let's go to this rock base. We're going to make a stairwell up. I should have unlocked stairwells before I came here. Let's go up. Let's go up and up and up. Hopefully I still have enough materials. Turn it. Wow, I can see my space elevator from here. That was amazing. Turn the ramp. Come on, I don't want to have to keep turning. be that way, you can be that way. Let's go this way. Okay. So let's explore the top of this place. Ooh, tree. I wonder where I'm gonna find this one. Yes, the top of there. Or maybe not. What the? Don't tell me it's below me. Unless it's at the... No, it can't be. That's too far away. That's too far high. So let's go down the safe way. If I could jump in the water, I would love to, but it's, I don't think it's deep enough for that. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I wouldn't mind visiting over there, but I think it is connected to this world. That'd be pretty cool. Just make a bridge all the way there. This place is beautiful. You could probably connect to over there too. I mean, you can barely see my flipping spawn, but whatever. So let's go down and down. I'd be guarded by that bad boy. Let's just take this guy on. We're challenging you. Ooh. Blue. Yeah, this guy's gonna be pretty difficult to destroy or demolish. Okay, if he sits there, it won't be that hard. Okay. Let's scan her back out. See where this thing is. It's gotta be close, right? I'm not crazy, right? I don't know where this thing could be. I think we'll just have to move on to the next one. Yeah. Unless there's a tunnel somewhere here. That's blocked off. Oh, I don't know. Okay. Is this place? It's like finding an oasis inside an oasis. What are those? Ooh, we're gonna go over there. First, we need to tame the beasts. Okay, that was fun. Let's go over there. I want to see what is up with that. I need to swim faster. Why is this thing? Ooh, there's a crash. Let's go to a crash. Very nice. I wonder what's in here. Maybe we have the resources for it. I hope. That'd be pretty cool. So let's go here. What do we need? Ooh, man, I need 4 steel beams, which I am not able to make right now. I did get the basic material stuff, but I would need coal and iron. Maybe a machinery too. cable, wires. I saw some, right there. These. Wonder why they're not attacking me yet. Oh well. I need coal and iron to be able to even do that right now. I'm not even sure if I'll be able to, like, put it together, and it's so far away. But you know what? It's going to where we're going, so let's go that way. Yeah. What are these? Do these want to kill me? Probably. Everything wants to kill me in this world. Those are cool spirals. Very nice. You know what? I'm actually supposed to be looking for parasols. Why am I not doing that? Actually, I'm just supposed to be exploring stuff. Trying to challenge me. I already own you. You own your soul. Where are you? Oh, you're stuck. You're really stuck. Oh, no, you're not. Never mind. Okay. Let's go. It's probably up there. Do I see it from here? Maybe. Okay, yeah, it's upstairs. Let's go. Yeah, way up there. What did I just anger? You. Stay down. If you know it's good for you. Yeah. Okay, I give up on that power slide. But it could be purple. I don't know what level it is, so I'm not even gonna try. Let's keep exploring. That's a yellow power slide. Go after that. Why is this not picking it up? Hello? Liars. Okay. What? This place is ridden with paraslugs. Those are the plants I don't want to anger. You know what? I'm gonna do it just for you guys. Yep, okay. Yep. See? These little fireflies. Ah. Where are they? Where are you? Ow! 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 Stop it! Leave me alone! There's one more. Ow! Snuck up on me. Whew! Might only do half damage, but they're still annoying. You guys are protected. Yep. Okay. Pick up our power slug and go. Alright, cool. We got it. We are stuck. We're stuck. You know what I like to do when I'm stuck? Cut my way free. And
the mycelia within this fungus suggests strong molecular bonding features frequently observed in adhesives and medicine, okay. Both beneficial for field research. A new research tree can now...
We're gonna research mycelia now. That's cool. That works. Back our prong. Or Xeno Zapper. What's the thing called again? Yeah, Xeno Basher. Xeno Zapper was the little guy. So yeah. I have gotten stuck in trees so many times. And I had to reload the game because I didn't know I could, I can chainsaw my way through. But it wasn't even like those trunks too. It was like these little tree stuff. It was weird. So, let's go and explore some more. Ooh, one of those things. Those never get old. They're always around. Let's stay on here. I really like this world. This world's pretty nice. I thought that was a snake for a second, but it was just a root. What are you? You're a tree trunk. This place is pretty cool. There's a doggo, a lizard doggo. Hello there. Hello there. No, why are you running away from me? I love you. I love you. Get over here. Come on, let me pet you. Let me pet you. Yeah. Pet, 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 pet. I don't know if you can hear me from the keyboard, but... Oh! Came out of nowhere. Where are you? Ah! Got. Ooh, what's this? Oh. Boo. Tree branch. Where are we going? We're going way north. It's one of the birds. The birds. Oh, another bird. Oh, wow, you can hurt them. Whoops. I did not just do that. Don't worry. Ooh, another one. Hello there, big. Oh, my. It's a big boy. Where are you? Where are you? You jumped off a cliff. Gotcha. Okay. Let's see what this guy's got for me. Encased steel beam industrial. Oh my god. I had some of these. Oh, that stinks. Oh well. Maybe next time. Ooh, screws. What did you drop? More screws. Okay, I think I have enough screws to fill a lifetime. Wait a second. I can make encased steel beams with these, right? Let's see. I wonder if I can look up recipes. I feel like I should be able to. But it's fine. Let's make a crafting bench. Let's see. Encased steel beams. Actually, I don't even have beams, so I can't even make it. Never mind. Delete. And I don't have advanced industrial, so... Oh, wait. I can make a beacon. Let's make a beacon. Actually, let's make a few beacons, because... this is not the right one. I need the other one. The equipment workbench. So, beacons. Make a few of these. That should be good. Okay. Demolish that. Where is it? Okay. So, this one. Confirm. Enter name. Drop pod. Pod 1. So, drop pod 1. Now we have a beacon for that. Ooh, actually, doesn't need 3 encased industrial beams. So let's actually put that in too. 3. Encased. Beams. I probably spelled that very wrong. Yeah. Yeah, it's an E. E. Not an I. An E. Then we'll do the same thing for the one we had found earlier. So then, one episode will probably come back and bring all the resources. I need my... that. Let's see if it's over here. Just gotta fight these things off. No, 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 no! I'm gonna die! Okay. Well, that was unfortunate. Oh my god. That was very unfortunate. While we're here, let's print these tickets. Hopefully it's enough to get unlock the stair project. Organize stairs. Yes, it is. Add to cart. Okay. I will be right back when I am alive. But I actually probably will just end the episode here. And next episode, I'll just have my stuff and be back up on the tower. So, and have the second beacon up. So I'll see you guys later, and have a good one. Bye.